The Duchess of Sussex put on a dazzling display as she attended a Cirque du Soleil charity performance at London's Royal Albert Hall on Wednesday. And eagle-eyed fans soon noted that Meghan's ensemble appeared to have been inspired by the late Princess Diana, who would have been her mother-in-law. The pregnant Duchess, 37, opted for a navy sparkling £3,400 floor-length dress by Roland Murray, similar to the sea-green gown by Catherine Walker first worn by Diana at the Burgtheater in Vienna in 1986, and then again to a charity ball at Austerlitz House in 1989, and the Diamond Ball in 1990. In a nod to Prince Harry's late mother, Meghan also wore one of Diana's bracelets, an elegant gold, open bangle with two dark stones, as she attended the event in aid of those affected by HIV in South Africa, a cause that was also close to Diana's heart. The pregnant Duchess was first pictured paying tribute to Harry's late mother when she wore the bracelet during an engagement in Sydney with Prince Harry last October. The bracelet sported by Meghan was previously seen on Diana on an outing to an elderly people's home in Newham, East London, in 1990. And in a further mark of respect to Harry's mother, the former Suits star emulated Diana's favorite look in the midnight blue floor-length designer gown, which she styled with her beloved Givenchy satin clutch and Stuart Weitzman nudist zong sandals. The gown closely resembled the sequin green dress worn by the late princess on multiple occasions, created by Diana's favorite designer Catherine Walker. The dazzling dress was first sold in auction at Christie's for £33,500 in 1997, 2 months before Diana died, and 2 years later a private buyer bought it for £75,000. It was then bought for a staggering £80,000 in auction in 2016 by an anonymous British museum. Speaking about Diana's Catherine Walker dress, which was crafted from pre-sequined fabric by Jacob Schleffer, London auction house auctioneer Carrie Taylor previously told The Telegraph it was one of the late prince's favorites. "It is unlike anything else in her 1980s wardrobe, the only one that was completely covered in sequins and is very glamorous and figure-hugging sexy dress," she said. It was a favorite dress because she wore it to film premieres and charity openings. "She wore it at least 3 times that I know of, so it was something that she must have caused a sensation in when she wore it." The Duchess, who normally favors pieces by trendy jewelry brands, has chosen to wear Princess Diana's jewels on a number of high-profile occasions, including on the night of her wedding. Her bespoke engagement ring also features 2 diamonds that belong to her husband's late mother. Princess Diana left much of her jewelry collection to her son's future wives, writing in a letter, "I would like you to allocate all my jewelry to the share to be held by my sons, so that their wives may, in due course, have it or use it." Among her vast collection are the glittering butterfly earrings worn by Meghan in Sydney last October, which Diana wore to an event in the Canadian city of Prince George in May 1986.